The artery? Well, the patient could go into hypovolemic shock due to major blood loss, but I'm not too sure about that.